Did we fail? You tell me. In the 4 years after I left office, three times as many Palestinians and Israelis were killed in violent accidents than in the 8 years I was there. We always need to get caught trying. Fewer people will die. But just remember this. If you ever get, if you try in any endeavor you do to settle a dispute between somebody else, it's about them, not you. And you can't succeed if you ever forget that it's about them, not you. And think about Yasser Arafat telling me that Rabin's word was worth more than any written contract. And think there is no problem on earth we couldn't solve if all the adversaries could say that about each other.